I'm going to introduce our next guest. Her name is Dr. Kay. She's from University of Maryland School of Social Work.
There are lifelong effects that happen because of the experience of human trafficking. Sometimes people think, well, human trafficking may be just for older teenagers, but it actually can happen at a very young age. I've had clients as young as 4 years old. It's important to recognize what the trauma is, as well as the impacts that it has based on age. Trauma is the witnessing or experiencing an event that poses real or perceived threat, whether it be that the person themselves were trafficked and what that experience included, but it could also be witnessing somebody who you are close with or in a relationship with being trafficked. Acute trauma is a single traumatic event that is limited in time. And during an acute event, children go through a variety of feelings, thoughts, and physical reactions that are frightening. But for human trafficking, that can be a reality that it's one time, but many times it's more chronic. So chronic trauma means that there's multiple traumatic events. The person is trafficked once, and then it becomes ongoing. And so they may have multiple perpetrators. And so the effects of the trauma are cumulative, which means that it adds up. Complex trauma is chronic trauma, which is caused by adults entrusted in the child's care. It really causes a lot of interpersonal trauma, which means that now, if that's something I experienced, so for my client who was four and was trafficked by his mother, for the rest of his life, he didn't know whether or not he could trust people who said they love him. It does not mean people can't heal from it. They can, and that's why we do the work of healing. But they have to get treatment. They have to be part of a community that can talk about these experiences and the effects. And it's really important to be able to tell the story about what happened in a way that you're not putting blame on yourself. So they may say, well, it was my fault because I went with him, or it was my fault because I wore that, or it was my fault because, you know, I was gullible. But those are all things that the perpetrators put on the survivors, and it's not the reality. The only person at fault in these situations are the traffickers, never the victims, never the survivors. Not only can the trauma impact the child's coping mechanisms and relationships, but it can even impact the person's development and functioning.